I read a poll just yesterday that white Republican suburban women are now going to vote Republican.
Why?
It's almost like roaches voting for Raid.
There's nobody that the Democratic Party won't dehumanize. Democrats used to love white suburban women. And now, they're nothing but a bunch of cockroaches in a basket of deplorables.